on the next America Reframed. White Clay, Nebraska, population 10. The town only exists to sell beer to the Pine Ridge Reservation.
We've been telling them it's wrong, but they just want to keep their money rolling.
The results are devastating. Public drunkenness and violence. Tribal activists are fighting back.
If they don't hear you, you kick the door down and you demand what is right.
On a knife edge, next time on America Reframed.